This is really loud. New game. Seven. Off the train, the only way I know how, by jumping off the top of it. Clearly. I don't care, I love Barret. The two potions here, that I know are there. We're gonna, really quick. Pick up the battle speed. Four reasons. Just can't stand slow battle speed. We're gonna... lower some stuff. There we go. I don't know. Square is with their sound. Nonsense. The game is loud. And we're introduced to the battle system pretty much immediately. We leveled up. Can't talk to you because you're just not that important to the story. Biggs. Wow, you used to be a soldier, huh? Not every day you find someone in a group like Avalanche. Soldier, aren't they the enemy? What's he doing here with us in Avalanche? Wasn't Soldier Jesse, but he quit and he's with us now. I didn't catch your name. This is where you name your character. Cloud? Cloud's a stupid name. Cloud's not my name. My name's Mitch. And deal with it. It doesn't matter what your name is. Once this job's over, I'm out of here. We just rocked them. The hell are you doing? I thought I told you never to move. Group. Reactor. And of course, the joke is he's Mr. T. I always make him my best friend's name. My best friend's name is Brock, because he's big, and he's not small, so I make him Brock, plus that's my favorite person in the game. Random battles, everyone's favorite. Actually, I kind of enjoy the random battles, so they don't bother me. Turn health off. Take care of that without using lightning. How many people died for that code? Treasure, Phoenix Down. That's one thing I like about this game. A lot of things. This was my first Final Fantasy, and Final Fantasy has become one of my favorite franchises ever. This one's actually not one of my favorites. Probably go 9, 12, 6, 5, 4, 3, 1, 7, 15, 10 would be my order. And if you ask me in 5 minutes, it'd probably change. I like all those games. I don't think there's a point in ranking them. I like them all, so... Go. to him. Cool. Did not need to use lightning again. Got a healing item. Which I'm a fan of. I'm trying to get into random battles. Battles do take a long time. I mean, they just take a while. So they get 3, 4, 6 attacks. I have to do 6 attacks. It takes a while. It's insane, but you deal with it. Because it gets you near that level. We'll take the potion for sure. We'll definitely take the potion. Stupid. You gotta remember, I'm used to playing this with a directional pad, not a... the directional pad on this works. Makes you walk. Go ahead and save. As you see, I got far enough in this game on the Xbox, I was like, I've beaten it before. I've beaten it a few times. Get that, get rid of him. Alright, whatever. I need to level these guys up. But another potion. Here's the thing, I kind of want to get a certain amount of money for a reason. We're not going to waste our time. Oh, Barret, so close. Boom! Did not kill it. I mean, they're just taking care of me pretty much. Yeah, he's at 42 now, so I might take out a guy by himself. Definitely took a guy out. Good job, Brock. And call him Breck, because that's what I called him. And he leveled up, so that's big. 526. I'm trying to think what party I want. It's gonna be me and Brock, but the third person's always up for debate. Usually it's Sid. This is one of the downsides to me streaming, I think, is I do grind in these games. I don't sit around and I'm not gonna grind. No, I totally grind. I think I get all three attacks off before I even get one. So it's just... it's gonna make me want to quit playing this game again. Not gonna, but it makes me think about it. Cool. I get Barret to level up. Thank you for the potion. I will take it. People will say, well, don't level up here too much because you won't level up your materia. Yeah, I know. I'm only leveling up to a certain spot. Calm down. A thousand gil, that'd be helpful too, because I want to get enough materia to be covered. That's only really frustrating. At least I got it. Gil helps. Darn it, bro. They have 40 health, and I'm hitting for 39. We need that level. Next battle. Thank you. barely did me any favors there, but got to level 8. Crucial level 8. I do have 2 Phoenix Downs now, 2 Aethers, and 6 Heals, so... that's something. Better than nothing. Let's see if we can't... do some damage here. Some people will say get the mana drainer limit break for Barret. I'm just gonna use Bark from now on, but that way the boss can't use a super move, but that's just dumb. You see, he's hitting for 40 now, so he takes care of a guy by himself, which is good. And I leveled up again, which is even better. We're nearing that 1,000 gil, which is what I wanted. 2 goals were to get me, or Brock to level 8, and 1,000 gil. I've accomplished one of those, and I got myself another level just for fun. That's not anything. Ah, crap, I wasn't paying attention to what I was doing. Didn't kill him. Crying out loud. Brock, you have one job. You have literally one job. I need to level him up again. That's all there is to it. Cannot be hitting below 40. Can't afford to make silly mistakes. No silly mistakes. Come on. Absolutely pummeled here. Two potions. That's awesome. Good. So we have 2 potions out of that fight, which is good. We're gonna need potions for some point. Eventually, potions just utterly become useless, obviously. They're not worth even having. Just an inventory slot item at one point. They do become at one point, though, because our stupid ninja wants to take all of our materia. dang it. That's what happens when I'm just not picking up telling you. Six, now I have double digits, so it's actually worked out in my benefit to do this grand a little. A lot more heals. Gotta take the cure, restore materia. They call it restore, but it's cure. our introduction to our crazy little Zach voice in our head. Voice of mystery. That's our first boss fight of the game. And it shows us this isn't just a sponge of hit points, it's got mechanics. It scans you, it'll arch its tail for critical attack. It has different attacks of its own. See, it's actually not just a straightforward boss, which is kind of neat, especially for a first boss. He's going after Brock a lot. Try and give him something to think about there. Cool. See his tail arches and it says, don't attack. Now's the time to heal your party, so there's my potion. When that tail goes down, bumble them. Fairly easy boss. 100 experience points. So we have 10 minutes total. He's gonna go in the back because he has a ranged weapon. Trust me, I have plenty. 10 minutes is more than enough time. It used to be like a big panic moment. But no, this is actually way too much time. I remember the first time I played it, I was like scared out of my mind. Oh no, I've only got 9 minutes, I need to run. You don't even need to run from all the battles, you can fight. Jesse's cool. Let's see. A minute has gone by and we're halfway to victory here. Haven't even fought a fight yet. Sometimes I'll sit here and fight till 6 minute mark. I won't this time because I spent all the time beforehand. I do want one more fight. It's like, come on, give it to me already. Give me the fight. Yeah. might be 6 minutes just because of how long these stupid fights take. This is taking almost over a minute to kill these guys, which are nothing. That's why I'm only going to fight one more time. And it didn't give me what I... unfreaking believable. I'm not wasting my time, though. Not going to waste my time. We're just going to go. One of them I had to run around like a chicken with my head cut off to fight. I mean, it's incredible. We blew up a reactor. There's a look at Cloud. Random potion sitting around. And Shinra soldiers, we're not running. Probably. At level 10 at this stage of the game, yeah, we're definitely winning. Cool, I got to 1500. So the 15 gil is totally worth it. Fairly simple fight. These are all simple fights. There's literally no reason. In fact, it's detrimental not to fight these guys. There's a free potion, basically. And a free 100 gil. And that's for resources later. A very long intro to a game. Yeah, what kind of creeps will come out? And out we all come. Yep, bigger and better. That's right, that's how it works. A couple there. Little adorable people. It's like, yo, come on, man. The hideout, it's this way. Come this way. Don't go that way, it's not important. Forlorn after a friend of mine. One of my closest. See, I never played Cloud as the prick. go. And there's your Final Fantasy X potential reference to Sin. Because that's how that works. People are crazy. Final Fantasy X wasn't even a thought in their mind at this point. Screw this crazy concoction of grenade of people. We're out of here. Well, that's exposition. There's so much exposition at the beginning of this game. So you wake up. You have 3,000 gil now, which is cool. Be able to afford everything now. All the things. I know how to do the materia system. The first time, yeah, I get it explained. But this time, no, we're totally... We have 3 restores, so everyone can have restore now. The downside is I used all my stuff. Fire, restore, lightning, ice, sounds good. Nobody will miss those bronze bangs, it's a promise. Thank you. Now I have a cure-all. Takes care of that. Nothing exciting there. I got a whole 5 kills, so I am poor. But I got enough that I was able to family. There you go. I'm going to go ahead and save, because this is where I'm going to call it for this game. Because it's time to go play some Assassin's Creed, so my goal is to do about an hour of this here and there, and we'll see how long it takes to beat it, but that was fun, so off to Assassin's Creed I go, so I'm going to end this stream and start that one up so I can keep the recordings going for YouTube, so I'll be back in a little bit, just a little bit.